What is bro looking at? This little guy is called a slow loris, and they are found in South Asia. They are nocturnal and can actually see pretty well at night thanks to those big eyes. Despite their cute and cuddly appearance, they are actually dangerous. Slow loris produce a venom on the inside of their elbow, that they lick when they feel threatened. Then bite their pursuer with their now dangerous bite. So if you see these guys in the wild, maybe don't pet them.